talking at me. Thank you for doing it. That's a good amount of people in here. This is awesome. Well, I hope you guys are ready to party the hardest you've ever partied. Because I contend to will be a soaking wet mess by the end of this. And if you've ever seen me perform in 3D before, you probably know that I don't know most of the words to my own songs. So, I'm going to need you to help me out and sing along if you know them. And if you don't know them, literally say anything and it will sound better than nothing. But here we go. I got to make sure, we're going to do a pump-up check to make sure you guys are pumped up. And then we're going to go right into the first song. And this first song, it's basically about me. It's called The Virtual Boy, because I look like your uncle, but I have the mind of your nephew. So, you get it. Okay, here we go. Whoa, what was that like? I remember that kind of thing. What do you like more, this light on or this light off? I like when it's intimate and dark. Thank you, Mike, Maestro. I like the blue light. That's cool. Okay, let's do this. Are you guys ready? stunning. Three buses with a west is not a good idea. I spit on every level. Okay. Moving on. Whoa, let's meet preview. So this song is about my one and only true love. It's about a man that goes fast. And if I could catch him, I'd give him a kiss and say thank you for defining me and everything that I stand for. And giving me the attitude that I have of no rules and partying hard. This song, well technically this intro works. I'm introducing the wrong song. But it still works because it's about myself. It's called Classic Game Whiz. If you know it, say it. If you don't, fart on the microphone, it will sound better. Okay. Pronounce it terrible. certain video game corporation, they maybe eventually listen and do what the real video game players would like. Leave that out. Don't say that when you're calling them. This song is about a system that never happened and should have happened. And if I have my way with it as a self-proclaimed Sega CEO, it will happen. It's called the Dreamcast 2.
It's called Koopa Bounce, and it's my R&B hit.
You may tell me what's not now, son. Oh, she's rich. No, thank you. Goodbye. I'm over it. Wow. I don't know how Megalyn does it. So many words, so little time. My tongue doesn't agree with me.
You've got a half hour.
I'll take this money. Now, Rick. All you two people are probably the best dressed man and two men games we can up here. All
right.
Are you guys playing something with this new attitude showing through your wardrobe?
All right. I'm like, no more here. Travis touchdown.
to set up the giant steampunk marshmallow? No?
No.
Oh, I definitely believe you. Okay, well then this song is for you and your steampunk marshmallow, and I hope that you sing it so loud that it pops that thing. This is called TIMTSONG.
Thank you.
name Sonic. So here we go. This song is called Sonic the Hedgehog Song. And then we shall party.
Does my favorite family want to come up here?
Yeah, come on over. This is my favorite film, and they visit me all the time. Hey, where's my girlfriend? Did anyone ever come here last year and see my girlfriend? They came up here with face planted on this page. I'm gonna tell you my guy.
Robin!
She showed me, I saw her yesterday, and she was preparing for today with a magical bottle. I was hoping she'd be here. Hey guys, do you guys know any of the words to any of these?
No.
Okay, good. That's okay. Here, oh, hello. Hi. Dog, so, can you jump around? Okay, cool. Can anyone else jump around? Here. Everyone be careful, there are children up here, and men with no limits, so watch out. This song is the song of the most powerful field game system ever created, the new team, AUS, AMDS. Everyone down here, I want to use your heart for this. T-shirts for sale, and they're here at the convention. The one I'm wearing, if you guys want to join the Neo Geo Club, it's different colors. This shirt right here, the Keith Apicary replica shirt, it's one of my shirts that I wear all the time. The Yeti, they're at the booth, they make shirts for the Grumps, and me, and other guys who are almost as talented as me. So yeah, if you want a shirt, go get it. Now go over here and sing this with me. Oh yeah! This is what it's all about. This is the best system I've ever laid my hands upon. This song is called Four by Guns Do Just This. Let's go. No, I'm sorry. No one fighting, truly fighters, like you did. No one fighting, one of them. 5 minutes and 45 more seconds. All right.
Is this the
mental
floss song?
No, it's not the mental floss song. What? I should be singing right now since he got sick and didn't come. Oh. And can run in his face, and he's not as good as me. I don't have that one on here. That's how I'm saying if you need this, but I don't know. Okay. Oh my gosh, my God. Let me find this. Neo Geo. This is a remix of the Neo Geo song. It's called the 2600 remix. So, I'm not gonna get it right because the verses are like all backwards. But just say things and we'll see what happens. If you're not gonna get it right, you have to do it now. We'll come closer so we don't feel like weirdos dancing in front of people at a distance. The closer the better.
Shut the phone off. you want to get something done. Especially the physical level, the structure level, and that's why it's been so popular, continued to be popular for all these years. The intensity of came out of character.
Thank you all for that, Lord. Okay, that's a wrap on that. So, thank you for hanging out with me. If anyone wants to like, you know, I'm the one that's by the same time. That's a good re-entry, warrior. Okay, I don't know if to take my branches down and my boots. If anyone wants to help, you can come with me. And I'll take pictures and sign stuff if you want. But I have to leave at 4, because I can't take you to the airport, so I'll do things as fast as possible. I wish I had my own legs on, and I could have, but I don't have that much time. Okay, let's go get these branches out of here. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.